Hi. It's Christmas. And let me play something. This is the way I feel for Christmas, especially about a man named Mark.